Hello everybody, this is Plebaugh. I'm out here, my favorite place. You'll hear sirens and loud music being played by cars going by. I love the rough parts of town. Anyway, this is a Hutchinson soda bottle coming out. This is, by the bottom you can see already, has embossed with the letters HB. That's sideways in the picture. But that stands for Hannigan Brothers, and that's one of the most common local Hutchinson sodas that there are. But these are always beautiful coming out of the sidewall, so I thought I might try to dig one out on camera. My last video that I tried for YouTube got one dislike, and so I thought I'd better start showing some actual digging on video as opposed to fucking around with the editing and lame music. So it'll take a minute to get this hutch out. I'll try to keep this steady while I dig away from the bottle. But as you can see, I've worked myself into a nice little spider hole here. I like to dig myself out of sight, out of mind immediately. So the first thing I do upon arrival to the site is I dig a hole that's deep enough to get into where I'm completely invisible to everyone around me. Because God knows there's nothing worse in the world than you wanting to dig for old bottles somewhere. People just can't have it. That is still in there tight. That is really tight. Now, I'm sure that the old pros know better, but you always want to dig away from the bottle if possible. Now, this one I might... there we go. And it is a beautiful Aqua Hannigan Brothers. Denver, Colorado, with the nice applied lip. So that's cool. Those are always fun. We like Hutchinson soda bottles. So that was right on the bottom here. You can see the trash pit. You can see the layers of individual dumping. I don't really care about treasure or the monetary value of anything. I do this for fun. I used to be an archaeologist. I love history. And I love to come out here and save some of my local history. I like the stuff that's very local to me and very relevant to the people around me. And I enjoy when people are curious about what I'm doing and getting the chance to explain it to them. So I hope you enjoy that particular hutch coming out. Thank you.